15. The next thing we're gonna look at here is rolling patterns. We're gonna do upper body first, lower body. So we'll lay on the back. We're gonna use our head and our arm to roll the side. Notice that my legs aren't moving at all. So I'm gonna use my arm, head goes through, okay? Head goes through, roll, then come back. Head, arm follows. Okay, so we'll do that on both sides, and then we'll use the leg. So take your leg, roll it over, arms stay relaxed, leg rolls back, arm stays relaxed. Rolling patterns.